My name is Senior Airman Jeremy Turner. I'm with the 37th AMU, and I'm an instrument flight control technician. A normal day for me would be checking out tools to make sure they're good, you know, no faults with them, and then I'll get turnover from supervision in my previous shift to see what aircrafts we need to work and what certain flight controls we need to work that day. So there's different areas of this aircraft that we work as far as different flight controls. We have flaps and slats, and we also mess with the handles up here so we can obstruct the flaps and slats to make sure they're moving correctly and properly. And then we also have position sensors that we can mess with to adjust to make sure the systems are syncing with each other. My job is important because it's more of like you have to use your mind a lot. You really have to use your knowledge of the systems to troubleshoot and get the jets in the air on time. You can't fly without flight controls, so I believe we're essential to the mission. It feels pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. It feels pretty good when you see the jet take off or hear it, because it's loud, it's really loud. I'm Senior Airman Jeremy Turner, and I win the fight.